It's another beautiful day in paradise. I'm James Baxter, and this is more real estate news you can use. I cannot believe how fast this year has flown by. It's already Thanksgiving, and Christmas is right around the corner. Want to wish you all a happy Thanksgiving, and we have so much to be thankful for. Make sure you take some time to stop and reflect on that. San Diego North County Home Dex Report is out for the month of October. Detached homes remain constant in October 2013 at 570,000. Now, year over median prices for single family detached homes in North County, San Diego have increased over 19%. Now, this is compared to 477,000 in October of 2012. This is a 15-month streak of year-over-median price increases. Now, pretty much this whole year, sales volume has been moving up. We are starting to see that seasonal slowdown, which is expected. Now, two pretty big things in real estate news. Received a letter from the president of the California Association of Realtors stating that the Federal Housing Finance Agency is going to keep loan limits at $417,000. Good news for all home buyers. However, and there's always a but, An additional provision of the Frank-Dodd Act that passed in July of 2010 goes in effect in January of 2014, which is basically the qualified mortgage aspect, making lending guidelines more restricted on home buyers, which basically equates to home loans are going to be harder to get in the new year. As always, the real estate market's always a crazy and turbulent place. If you have questions, I have answers. Don't hesitate to give me a call. Until next time, happy Thanksgiving and cheers.